Hello guys and welcome to Perry's Models one more time. Just a small video now just to show you what I got again from the postman, again sent by my new sponsor, the Ultimate Modeling Products, and as well to show you which projects I'm having on the bench at the moment. I'm having two projects going on. So let's start with opening the small box that I got from Ultimate Modeling Products. Here it is.
Knife.
So let's see what Lee sent me this time. Again, I'm going to be putting the link for the Ultimate Modeling Products website in the description below. Just go in, guys. There is stocking now with all the COVID-19 problems slowly easing, so there is stocking again, so visit the website and just get the modeling supplies. Great support and fast delivery. So get all this thing out. So, got the usual Haribo sweets. Got the Apex airbrush. I've heard good reviews, so I'm gonna try it soon as and let you know. I haven't heard any complaints, any issues with it, so I'm very eager to use it. Looks very nice. So thanks, Lee. Got more stickers for the walls. We got the Ultimate Modeling Products Decal Solutions. Got the normal, strong, and extra strong together with a nice resin base and a holder for your brush. So I'm gonna use them soon. Got a triple holder for a Tamiya cement, so the Ultra. I got the Tamiya, the white. And the first one. So that's a nice holder to have your three Tamiya cements. And then I wanted to use the new Tamiya lacquer paints. So, got some Tamiya paints, red and white, and I'll show you why the red is for. Bright red and Italian red, and black, and some clear, and lacquer thinners. So again, it felt like Christmas. Thanks again, Lee. Very eager to use the newer brush and soon to use the lacquer paints from Tamiya. Again, I've heard good words about the lacquer paints, so I just need to use them. Also, what I got, where is it? From the post. Yeah, it is. I got this little tweezer, bendy, and has openings. So if you want to put rivets or then the new ANSI knobs and for the cockpit, so you can hold that with that. So I'm going to use it soon. So that's it from the post this week. So again, thanks very much, Lee. Again, Ultimate Modeling Products, the link for their website is going to be in the description below. Visit the website, guys. Great products. So now let's show you what I've been working these few days, and I'm going to make videos soon. So the first one is the Hasegawa F16A. I'm going to be making it in flight. It's going to represent the Danish 800-year flag paint, which is like red with a white cross. So I have already finished the pilot. It's in the cockpit. I'm modifying the fittings for the tail stabilizers to reinforce them because they're a bit weak. That's the one. And what I'm working as well is the Academy 132 F-18 Hornet. It's going to be a Canadian bird. So everything is closed. It's an excellent kit. I need to add the flaps and the slats. Nose, cockpit is done. So that's the two projects I'm currently working on. And soon there are going to be some videos from the first parts cockpit on each one of them. So stay tuned, guys, and see you soon. Bye.